7 days after surgery to put a pin in the tibia, the right tibia, the cat is able to stand, and the fontanel patch is taken off. He'll be going home tomorrow. Yeah. So it's considered how many days? 6 days? 7 days? 7 days. Let's see whether he can turn or not. I'll bring out here, see it turn. So you come up first to the end, one end of the near the there. Okay, come. See if you can walk by yourself. Your leg off, your leg, you know. Otherwise, you see your leg. Here you come. You can poop, right? You can pass motion, right?
Yes.
Urine can eat appetite. Good. This is a young cat, fell 3 stories. And fractured the tibia and the fibula of the right hind. And you can see the pin is put in the tibia, and the fontanel patch is taken out. He's not really keen on walking, but let's see. The other end. Normally we put the other end there, near the door there. Okay. Okay, we'll see how he walks here. Yeah. Okay, where can put weight now? Put weight. The leg is a bit upwards here. Yeah. Toe out, that you call it. Toe outwards. So the pin has not come up under the skin, it's under the skin. So it's not fully, of course it's not fully healed yet. So it's sitting like this. You can see that he does it able to put on weight here. Come one more time. You have to put towards the door there, the door, the other door. As far away from me. So you observe that. So the leg seems to be outward. Turn outwards, the leg. The right hind leg. We should go home tomorrow. Meow. Takes about 6 weeks, yeah, for the healing to come up. Let him walk and see. For the healing to take out the pin. 6 weeks later, the pin of the tibia there will be taken out. Yeah. It should be better by then. Definitely can bear weight a bit of bearing weight here. Yeah. One more time, come facing me. One more time. Come, let's see. Much better now, can bear weight here. Yeah. Compared to the time when he fell down 7 days ago, he couldn't put his foot down. Now this one is a multiple fracture of the tibia in the mid shaft here. Okay. So we'll